So why does February have 28 days? Did you ever ask yourself? Seriously. Because the Earth takes longer to orbit the Earth during the year. And when it comes to February, it stalls. Sort of like getting stuck in a solar galaxy traffic jam. And that's why February celebrates. Actually, February has 28 days instead of 30 or 31. So now you know.